So what's happening at the moment?
So we just arrived at Chateau Tongariro, and our room's not ready quite yet, so we're just enjoying some high tea, which we've just ordered, and listening to the pianist, the resident pianist, play some music in the lounge. I'll be performing here later on tonight, and that's what we're up to. Putting my serviette in my lap because we're about to play tea. This is my first time with this beautiful venue. The chateau is absolutely lovely.
The show went well, and met some really lovely people, and behind me is Mount Ruapehu, which is kind of the big deal in this area, and yeah, not quite the day for us to go snowboarding. We've got another show tonight in Foxton, but definitely a place that we'll return to.